Good morning to you all on this wonderful 25th of November. Ons is besig om die einde van November al te nader. En ek weet, ek is nie die enigste wat kan glo dat dit amper Desember is nie. Oor 'n maand is dit regtig al Kersdag. Hierdie jaar was uitputtend en baie uitdagend. En ek is seker baie van ons sien uit na 'n beter 2021. Maar is dit nie wonderlik om te weet dat God nog steeds in beheer is nie? Dat 2020 was 'n jaar wat in die geskiedenisboeke gaan opgeskryf word and many people will remember this year for its original uniqueness, for whatever it brought to you as an individual, for you as your family, for us as a country and in the world. But I'm just so glad that we know the Father is still in control and that he had this year in the palm of his hand, as he will have 2021 also in the palm of his hand. And may you all just realize and be aware of that during this festive season that we go in now. So, soos wat ons nou ingaan in hierdie Kersseisoen, wil ek julle herinner aan hierdie vers wat staan in Micha en dis 6 vers 8. Micha 6 vers 8. It says, "He has shown you, O man, what is good. And what does the Lord require of you but to do justly?" Om altyd net te doen wat reg is. To love mercy, om genadig te wees met liefde en trou. And to walk humbly with your God, om bedagsaam en nederig te wees in die stap saam met God. I'm going to read it again for you. It's in Micah 6 verse 8. "He has shown you, O man, what is good. And what does the Lord require of you but to do justly, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with your God." En ek wil julle graag los met daardie vers, Micha 6 vers 8, in hierdie jaar. Ek dink nie ek gaan julle weer so kans kry vir 'n dagstukkie voor Januarie heel waarskynlik nie. So ek wil graag hê julle moet Micha 6 ook gaan lees. Dis baie interessant hierdie deel wat handel oor hoe God praat met sy volk Israel. En al hierdie wette wat hulle oortree het in hulle lewens wat glad nie in lyn was met God nie. And then God comes and he actually condenses these Ten Commandments into these three main sentences. And I want you to remind yourself of that, especially in the festive season and in 2021. So may you walk righteously with God. May you be humble. May you love mercy. And may you do justice. May you work and be justly, sodat ons in regverdigheid kan staan voor God en die mense kan wees wie ons moet wees vir wie hy ons gemaak het. Julle moet 'n geseënde dag hê verder. It was good to see you. We look forward to be seeing you on Sunday as well. May you have a good week. Bye.